Everyone, today we are going to discuss thermodynamic state of system and state functions. Now, when a system is said to be in certain state, this is the important point to be noted. Now, remember, a system is said to be in certain state only when its fundamental properties or macroscopic properties have fixed values. For example, consider this state where we are considering pressure P1, temperature T1, volume V1 for n moles of gas. If any one of these properties undergo a certain change, remember, it doesn't matter that it is not necessary to change each and every property. Change in any one of the properties lead to the system in change in the state. Now, in this case, the fundamental properties are having fixed value. Therefore, one can say that system is in a certain state, say initial state. Onwards, after change of state, now at this point, fundamental properties are having also fixed value. Right here, pressure P2, temperature T2, volume V2, and number of moles n. Let n moles of gas are present in the system. Then, also, the fundamental properties are having fixed value. Therefore, one can say the system is in certain state right here also, say final state. Now, a system is said to be in a specific state if fundamental properties or macroscopic properties of system have fixed values. Now, what are the state functions? State functions are the function whose value depend on the state, not on the path followed by the system. For example, volume is a state function. Now, suppose in initial state volume of system is V1 and that in final state it is supposed to be V2. For that, if you need to calculate change in volume, then it depends directly on initial and final state of the system. I mean, V2 minus V1 gives the change in volume. What it means? It means that volume is a function of state. I mean, state function. And remember, any function which depend on the path followed by the system, then that is said to be the path function. For example, heat, work, are the path functions. Thank you very much.